Russia's losing the war. Russia lost the war. Russia can't win the war. This is an embarrassment for Vladimir Putin. This is an embarrassment for the Russian military. Everywhere you turn in the Western media, this is what you hear. I mean, the Russian army can't do anything right. The equipment isn't good. The leadership isn't good. The troops aren't good. They want to go home. Meanwhile, the Ukrainians are veritable supermen, armed by supreme NATO equipment. Everything they do is right. Then why is Jan Stoltenberg coming out and saying that a Russian victory in Ukraine would be a defeat for NATO? First of all, I didn't know that NATO had officially taken a stance on this conflict. I know they're providing equipment to the Ukrainians, but is NATO indeed invested in the outcome so much so that it becomes an existential conflict for NATO where a Russian victory spells a NATO defeat? That's what the Secretary General of NATO just said. Why would he say that if Russia is losing? Why bring it up? Because Russia's not losing. Russia's winning. And the certainty of Russian victory has become even more so in the aftermath of the terrorist attack against the Crimea Bridge. The gloves have come off. A new general has been appointed. And Russia is engaged in a strategic air campaign that has President Zelensky panicked. It has Jan Stoltenberg panicked. It has NATO panicked. It has everybody panicked except Russia. Why? Russia's not losing. Russia's winning. And Jan Stoltenberg knows it. This has been my 2-minute topic. My name's Scott Ritter. And remember, knowledge is power.